Coach, a game of missed chances.
I don't know how many we missed, but typical of these matches where it becomes very tight, even in the first half. We scored from a penalty, they got a penalty. We got a free kick on top of their box, knocks wide over the top, they got theirs. So more of a similar match. Second half as well, I thought our press was a bit better. First half, we could have done better in pressing first half. But I don't know, we look like a team that said, no, they won't hurt us. But they're a good quality side and they play if you give them space. Then second half again, maybe one can only look at the chances we missed. Balls just going past and all. You don't know whether do we have the desire to want to score or not. But at this stage of the league, everybody else is fighting for their life. And you could see from them, even after the match, the celebration, it tells you that this is an achievement to them. So we just have to go back again and knuckle down and check out what we did wrong and rectify that.
We were speaking about the 24-man squad in the bio bubble. I saw you subbed Edmo. Nkosina Tsisibisi was also injured, but his injury looked somewhat serious.
I don't know what happened. We'll have to get feedback from the medics. But it looked like first half there was a clash inside the six-yard area and he got his ankle sprained. Now we had to bring in Mbaeva, who I thought had a good game as well. And as we said on top of the show, that Mlungwane is not there. You're putting in Edmo. Edmo goes out, and then you have Max. He still gives a good performance. We'll see. Maybe then there's an opportunity again to bring Mlungwane and then continue with Max. And you're bringing 24 for such reasons, so we still have enough backup.
Thank you, Coach. Good luck on the next
one. Thank you so much. Thank you, my darling.
Thanks, Coach.